everyone's received a notification which says I'm doing sub fights. But yeah, that's just not the case. That sucked. Steez boy, what's up, man? Hope you're doing well. Fight. Nice. Armor King players' love of down back 3 is just obscene. It's like, at least 3 per round. And that was a very bad punish by me. Nice.
Round 4. Fight.
Good match.
Mask.
Love is Blue, what's up, man? Hope you're doing well. Floating Jarl. Jarl. Oh god, the pronunciation. Floating Jarl. Welcome to the stream, sir. Nice to have you here. And Dropkicks, what's up? AZM, hello, sir. Hope you're doing well, man. Yeah, Paul can do nasty shit on this stage. Nasty shit. But a lot of characters do nasty stuff, and he's not pressing start for some reason. I like that intro, but I like it more when you press start. That's not minus 12. Maybe I was late. Oh no, this is gonna hurt. No punish! God, he's just doing shoulder after shoulder! Oh, I'm done. Oh my god, I knew he was gonna do it and still I did not launch him. Pathetic. Oh, I expected Shining Wizard, and that was what he was trying to do, but he failed. Oh. He could have done Rage Art. Oh, oh god. Nice stuff! Oh! I played badly. I played badly. just watched your video about broken shit in previous Tekken games. It's actually crazy. Yeah. Tekken 4 and Tekken 5, I think, were the videos I made. And, yeah. It's like, if you think Tekken 7 has balancing issues, just look back a couple of games and it's like, won't believe the shit that was in those games. Actually, a decent stat. Now that's a tasty drop. Oh shit. Good combo. Not. Oh, too late. Okay. Okay, shoulder. Jeez, a party is hard. But most Arma King players do.
Today I am going to touch some kid's raffle mouth. I just remembered I have to go. If you let me go, I'll give you a BJ.
Nice block. No brain. Okay.
Final round. Fight.
And you play as well. Georgio Sid, or Kid, thanks so much for subbing, dude. It really helps the stream. Big thanks, man. Yeah, good game. Good game. It's an interesting player. Okay! Highly delayed the dark upper. Oh, I'd love a McFlurry, godless. Please give me McFlurry. My only block slot. Okay! Yeah. Oh, his while standing one is like minus 10. GG. I plugged. Why would you get pissed off by that? I wasn't cheesing at all. But I think I already got the points. Hopefully. Hello, person who just wrote in Korean or Japanese. Well, thank you, Dragon Gaming World. Hope for the same to you. And no, sorry, no fight stick. No fight stick camera. What do you think of Anna? Well, maybe not amazing at the highest level. Super strong character for beginners, intermediates, even at high level, you can play her. If you're aiming to win Evo, then maybe Anna isn't the best character, I would say. But other than that, you know, it's both worlds. Brewmaster, thanks so much for serving, dude. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate it. Thanks, man, for the support. Zimiat, a Jack player. I didn't even notice he has like a little girl standing on his shoulder. Roll the Bones, what's up? Welcome to the stream, dude. Chef Carlos says, I'm stuck with Claudio until I finally pick a second that I'm not terrible at. Sounds like you just have to give another character some time. Devil Kazuya, electric back four into extended hell sweep. You know, hell sweep into Heaven's Gate. Oh, nice. Maybe I should have seen that coming. Fight. shit. No! I'm dead. Oh, fuck the tombstone throws, man. I love that setup. GG. Bango! Maybe I would watch wrestling again if JR was still commentating. But no, probably not. They don't have any awesome characters anymore. The larger-than-life personalities are gone. Unfortunately. Furry Goth, what's up, man? Nice, patience. Yeah, I really miss the feel of the old wrestling. Frigoff, I've had a pretty cool day. I mean, first day at, I started a new course today at school. It's gonna be tax law now. I had my exam on corporate law yesterday. So now it's a new course, 2.5 months, tax law. Kind of looking forward to it, honestly, because I'm highly interested in working for the Swedish IRS. That is basically the tax, what's it called? The government branch. No, wait. Okay, Swedes, help me out. Myndighet, in English. Tax law. Yeah, tax law. Funny joke. But you can't say government. Department. That is correct. Thank you. Tax department of Sweden. Our IRS, basically. Can someone clip that? Fight. Oh shit. Yeah. How do you eat that? Oh, it's simple. People don't use unlockables. And 1-2 is highly plus. You just didn't expect it. Ouch. Oh God! Shit. Oh, am I dead? No, I'm gonna live. Super Saiyan Deity, thank you so much for supporting the stream through a sub, dude. Really appreciate it. It really helps a lot. Thank you. Good patience. Yeah, pulse damage. It's pretty decent. Nice. Nice punish. Paul has a move called Demo Man, right? Absolutely, he does. It's his big, big, chunky low. Down 4, 2, just frame, 1 plus 2. It's not really just frame, you have a couple of frames of leniency, but it can be tough when you're new to the move to do it consistently. But it does a shitload of damage. It's basically 40 damage plus, you know, into it very easily wall splats people for a follow-up. It's a very nasty low, but it's balanced in the way that you have to be very close to them for it to be guaranteed to get a clean hit, and that can fuck you up. The pole player, I mean. If someone's backdashing away, it's almost impossible to properly demo man them. But of course, that's why he has a lot of tools to catch people who are backdashing, like for example, the Death Fist, or 4421, or other long-range moves. Didn't know Paul's Rage Art can be cancelled? It's the only Rage Art in the game, which after the initial hit can be cancelled into a combo. It's incredibly strong. And it's just fun, it's funny that the character that has pretty much the highest damage output in the game gets the Rage Art that can be cancelled. It's kind of funny. You hold back. You hit 1 plus 2 to do the Rage Art. Then you simply hold back. And he'll cancel it. Do you like Gigas? Well, he's an interesting character, but I don't enjoy playing him. Typical Danny, what's up now? Hurt. No. Robbery. Sorry. It's like one hop kick with rage and sorry, the round is mine. Giga Turok, totally new. What's up, guys? What's up, bro? Kaminu, hello. Oh, smart.
Final round. Fight.
No, well played. Shit. Shit. And Rebellion, what's up, man? Oh, I'm very ready for Resident Evil 2. I've just been waiting for like, what, 20 years? Darun.
Round one. Fight.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, no wall splat? Why didn't this get a wall splat? How would someone improve their defense and offense when it comes to Kazuya, your thoughts and movement? I don't remember if you have a video on that though. Movement is just grinding in practice mode and grinding in the matches you play in rank battle or if it's in player matches. You just gotta grind. And regarding how to play Kazuya, it's basically learning to play every single player, character in the game. You have to. What are these frame drops? My computer is acting up again. Playing Kazuya is knowing how to defend against every character in the game, pretty much. Okay, promo I think. I noticed you try to avoid fighting Master Raven. I don't like Master Raven. It's like Eliza, I don't like that character either. Highly gimmicky, stay away characters with crazy fucking keep out. Well, I mean, Master Raven. Eliza is more of a rushdown character. But yeah, I just don't like those characters. To me, it's like troll characters. Jack can easily down for two death fist. I see.
Yeah.
that hurts. Pretty nice getting Paul to Eternal Ruler. I mean, it's not the most difficult character, but it can be fun to do a couple of death fists once in a while. And that poor Jack player. But you can't call him a pussy. I mean, he kept playing. I mean, unless he saves coming, but I don't think so. Most people don't. GG's.